So, good morning from Ohio. And guess what? It's raining. This must be the armpit of Ohio. I wonder where they're when they're gonna get the antiperspirant out. Anyways, it's been a busy day. This morning starts out with a cancer treatment, and then over to the Social Security, get proof of income, so I can get some of my bills paid. After that, well, had to go and get some gasoline, and it went down today. Yeah, that's a good thing. And then after that, had to go to the post office and send Annie out her CD that I've been meaning to send her for like almost a year now. It's in the mail, Anne, and as you should get it sometime this week. And then after that, had to go down to see my friend John at the hobby shop. And John is the guy who takes my tapes, turns them into CDs. And he's always been a great guy. He set me up with modeling when I was doing all my World War II models. If you're in Mansfield, he has all kinds of things in his model thing. He does photography, trains, plastic models. He does models that actually fly. He's into pretty much anything that you can think of as a hobby. And he's a really nice guy. So stop by, you get a chance. It's on the square, right here in Mansfield. And so after that, just come home, made another appointment for in Columbus to go down after my radiation treatments are done and check in with Dr. Monk and see how things are going. So, welcome to a new work week. I hope your Monday's an awesome one. And we'll catch you soon. Have a great one. Bye.